ASOS is 3,800 people who behave like a startup. The way that we do clothes design, retailing, merchandising, buying.
ASOS have customers around the world and that's expanding. With the scale of our business and the world we operate in, we are 24/7. This is really critical for our security team to make sure we can track the different types of threats, we can investigate them and do some case management around that and understand it.
The volume of attacks on retailers is continually increasing. We've seen retailers being hit by 100% to 400% more than they've ever been hit with before. And for that, you actually need some sort of underlying system and approach which can cope with that. At ASOS, we've used the Azure Security Center and Azure Sentinel to mitigate those attacks more effectively. So even though we're being attacked more than ever, the actual impact on ASOS is a lot less.
Prior to Azure Sentinel, we had multiple different portals where we had to do one investigation. And now with Azure Sentinel, we have one singular place where we can do our full investigation, a case management, writing case management notes and that kind of good stuff. We use different dashboards to visualize different types of data. And essentially, this allows our analysts to focus on different types of anomalies that we may not see if it's just pure metrics and numbers.
From my perspective, Azure Sentinel's biggest benefit is the playbooks. That ability to orchestrate stuff automatically is a huge benefit. Built into the one portal and an investigation canvas all in one tool. It's all about trying to take the stress out of the job and allow the security operations analyst to focus on the real alerts and to operate on them as quickly as possible.
We monitor alerts, any type of malware alerts, any type of risky sign-in alerts, we monitor on a daily basis here at ASOS. The reason it's great to query different resources and workspaces is because it allows us to grab data that we couldn't get before. We used to have to get logs from firewalls and wait for the infrastructure team to export it for us. Now we can do it all ourselves.
Azure Sentinel has been a real revelation for us, primarily due to the fact that it simplifies the tasks for the Security Operations Center. The efficiency gains are an unexpected benefit, but it's actually that visibility, that control, the automation, it gives us a pathway to a far more efficient organization.